Welcome to all. We are the trainees of Adi Tata Technical Education Center, Jamshedpur, India, presenting you our MSD project on Automated Vegetable Slice Frying Machine by group number 23. We are the trainees of final year 2016 to 2019 batch of Mechatronics Department.
The module consists in our projects are first, power supply. It is a full bridge rectifier circuit which gives 5 volt and 12 volt as an output. Second, control unit module. It is basically PIC16 FX77A IC PCB control unit board. Third, timing control unit module. It controls and executes tasks one after another through delay programming. Fourth, motor driver module. In this project, three different RPM of DC gear motors are being used by two motor drivers, L298ND. Fifth, LCD display module. To get notifications like starting of the process as well as process end, LCD 16:2 is been displayed on the project. Sixth, the last module is frying unit module. This module fry the vegetables at a certain temperature. शर्मा, अमृतम सेन, मोहित कुमार शर्मा।